Do you remember the tale you once heard? About the party of brave adventurers who saved a virtual universe? About the girl who couldn't remember who she was, but who discovered her destiny by fighting for what she loved most? Do you ever wonder what happened after that story ended? The simple answer is that peace returned to the internet. The force fires that had threatened this internet's stability were broken and rendered useless, never to be activated again. In their shadow, cities and lives began to rebuild. After a while, the sphere and the rest of this world had a future that looked brighter than ever. At least until the day when something very unusual happened. Yeah, that's right. That story, my story, has a sequel. It all started on a beautiful, warm day. It was also a very special day, in fact, because it was the first time I would be leaving the sphere since I became ruler. I, along with the leaders of every other internet civilization, have been summoned to an urgent summit in the land of... Like I was saying, I was on my way to catch a ship that was leaving the sphere. All of the internet's leadership had been called together for an emergency summit in the faraway land of Wikia, in the city of Wikipedia. The reasons given were vague, something about a mysterious firewall that had appeared overnight in the northern wilderness somewhere. At the time, I didn't understand why the issue was so important and couldn't be handled locally. Why involve the entire internet? Looking back, I realized that it was far more important than anyone realized, because this day was the day when we and everything we knew would be changed forever.
All right, all right.
Thank you. Thank you. sorry. We haven't. Okay?
Thank you. Thank you.